I mean, I'm just so happy that that period of time in my life is captured, because we really were kind of that age. And we were going through the same things that the characters are going through. So you remember that movie Boyhood?
Yes.
To me, it's like my own personal Boyhood. So I don't mind watching it now, but I don't, watch an episode before I go to sleep every night or something.